Rapidly evolving medicines are loosening the grip of disease and discomfort on every continent. As science delivers new classes of pharmaceuticals and life-saving treatments, global demand grows exponentially. Coupled with this growth comes the challenge: safe worldwide distribution of some of the most fragile substances in the world. Biotechnology products derived from living cells are susceptible to injury from excessive heat and also to injury from freezing, with the accompanying loss of both therapeutic and financial value. Achieving the mission-critical demands of temperature-controlled shipping requires cold chain logistics providers to perform their duties with the utmost professionalism and commitment. Maintenance of product integrity during transport is absolute. An important drive gear in the reliability of American Airlines' cold chain service is a high visibility monitoring process. It's a process which never sleeps, one which takes its cues from a daily global operations conference call at American Airlines headquarters. These daily meetings connect Dallas with operations managers worldwide. During this meeting, each expedite temperature control shipment is identified as managers around the world take notes on what is planned on the ground or in the air. At Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport, a container of temperature-sensitive pharmaceuticals arrives, packed in a specialty container designed to maintain a temperature range of 2 to 8 degrees Celsius during transit. The shipment will depart Dallas for London and then travel by truck to Dublin, Ireland. As the shipment arrives in London, personnel at Heathrow Airport unload the VIP shipment. Upon offload, the shipment is expedited to American's cargo warehouse at Heathrow to minimize exposure time on the tarmac.
Our procedures are designed to create enhanced visibility as a shipment moves throughout American system.
We understand the importance of the product to American Airlines. We understand that we need to treat the product with the integrity it deserves. All our warehouse staff are aware of the importance of it.
Once it arrives into the warehouse within 45 minutes of landing, we'll go downstairs, check the temperature, battery voltage, and dry ice for the shipment. The checklist is started off from the time it enters the warehouse at origin, at what temperature they took it in, and the battery voltage, and the duration within that time till it gets to London. And we just follow on at the end, putting the time, the date, and the name of the person who's done the check with the temperature and battery voltage. Any changes made, it would also be noted on that checklist.
At the same facility, paperwork is being presented for another temperature-controlled shipment. But before the packages are unloaded, the acceptance staff makes sure the documentation is complete and accurate.
When we accept a passive temperature-controlled package, we put a special process in place that helps ensure shipment integrity.
Shipment weight and product descriptions must be exact. This is especially important for this shipment, with final destination Brazil, where the Government Customs Authority has exacting standards for documentation. The shipment contains life-saving enzymes destined for a young patient with kidney disease awaiting treatment in Rio de Janeiro. The temperature-controlled packaging for this shipment will be passive, cooled by gel packs inside the insulated boxes alongside the vials of critical medicine. With the passive shipment model, American Airlines will support the cooling of the packaging by providing ambient temperature control, unique labeling, and a control form which documents the placement of the shipment in ambient temperature environments throughout the transit. For this passive shipment, the boxes are expedited to plainside to minimize exposure time on the tarmac. The passive packaging and ambient temperature support provided by American will allow the shipment to maintain a 2 to 8 degrees Celsius temperature range. As the shipment arrives at New York JFK, the Expedite TC blue labeling identifies the need for special handling. As it arrives at American's cargo warehouse at JFK, the shipment date and time is logged on to the control form. The shipment is moved to the environmental room, where it awaits transit to Rio de Janeiro. At morning light, the shipment is retrieved. It has been kept at an ambient temperature between 15 and 25 degrees Celsius. As flight time approaches, the shipment is again expedited to plane side for loading, one step closer to the patient awaiting treatment in Rio. In Dublin, the shipment was recovered by the consignee with the time and temperature ranges prescribed for the shipment. In Rio, the shipment arrived safely and was recovered within the specified time commitment. Ultimately, the cold chain ends where recovery begins, where life-saving, life-enhancing medicines are administered by the skilled hands of healthcare professionals.